77 here. Look at Dallas, 83. You know, the heat advisory, which we have here through 7 o'clock this evening, it extends all the way down over Oklahoma, Arkansas, Texas. So it's a big area, again, that's under the hot stuff. Showers and thunderstorms moving into Arkansas. Showers and thunderstorms in the Ohio Valley. No delays right now. Everybody's in the green at the moment. If you're traveling, future scan, there's not much to scan as we go through the next several hours. We just have an increasingly bright blue sky and sunshine kind of situation right into the end of the week. 97 today, a 10-degree drop. Tomorrow morning, 60s, 68 degrees. Very comfortable with the bus tomorrow morning. 87 in the afternoon. Friday, 90. 69 degrees in the morning. Saturday, 87, so about normal for this time of the year. And humidity will be lower. So still warm, but lower humidity as we head into the weekend. Sunday, 87. Of course, the Royals 5K out of the Truman Sports Complex Sunday morning. Should be a nice, pleasant morning for that. Another chance of rain, 20-30% chance on Monday. But look at Monday morning. We'll have some readings in the 50s Monday morning. On Tuesday, 83. So some moderation after today, but steamy today.